Hey, what's up YouTube? This is Beth from songtabs.com and today I'm going to show you how to play Layla by Eric Clapton. This is kind of like a more acoustic-y chill version than the electric version, but it's going to sound hopefully a little bit like this. And I don't really know the words, so please forgive me. That whole thing repeats. Okay, so there are quite a few chords for this song, and I'm just gonna go through them now. You're gonna need a C sharp minor, a G sharp seven. So what you can do is, G sharp seven even. So what you can do, you're gonna put your fingers in the shape of a C sharp minor, and you're just gonna take your little finger off the guitar. So G sharp seven. Then you've got a C, a D, an E. Then you're gonna take your ring finger off, and that this gives you E7 here. Then you're gonna need an F sharp minor, a B, an A minor, and a B flat. So to play that B flat, all you can do is bar all the strings at the first fret, and then you're going to put your middle finger, ring finger, and little finger on the fourth string, third string, and the second string. So I have to say, B flat doesn't sound overly nice when I play it, which kind of happens, it's life. Okay, so this song, not gonna lie, it's kind of confusing, but keep working at it. I'm gonna go quite fast, but just kind of, yeah, just pause it and rewind it and hopefully go back and just watch it again. Okay, so I've split the verse into three different sections for chords. So the first section, you've got a C sharp minor for four beats, then a G sharp seven for four beats. The strumming pattern you're gonna use sounds like this. Sorry. So all that is, that's just down, down, up, up, down, up. So, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. Next chord pattern, the second part, you've got a C sharp minor for two beats, a C for one beat, a D for one beat, and then you've got an E for two beats, and an E7 for two beats. So, the way it's going to roll, for the verse at any rate, the strumming pattern, on anything you hold for two beats, you're just going to do down, down, up. So, for example, on the C and anything else you hold for one beat, you're just going to do one down strum and just kind of rock out on it. So, the second part of the verse, you've got down, down, so down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up. Okay, so the last bit of the verse now, you've got an F sharp minor for two beats, a B for two beats, an E for two beats, then an A for two beats. Then you've got an F sharp minor for two beats, a B for two beats, an E, and then an E for two beats. And yes, once again, choosing the down, down, up. So I'm just quickly going to mush all that verse together for you, and yet maybe play along. Okay, so then you kind of notice that we left the verse like a little bit hanging. So what you're going to do, we're now going to get to the chorus. So the chord pattern for the chorus, you've got an A minor for one beat, and that A minor actually kind of, you'd kind of lump it in at the end of the verse. So on the A minor is the bit where he's singing the lay of Layla. Then you've got a D minor for two beats, a B flat for two beats, a C for two beats, and then you've got a D minor for one beat, and then the whole thing repeats again. And then, so once again, you've got then start with the A minor for one beat, and then the whole thing goes. So I'm quickly gonna play for you again what the strumming should sound like. Okay, so yeah, this is kind of the one of the harder bits of the song. Just keep practicing it, to be honest. And I'm just kind of, I'm copying the rhythm that he's singing, but you can do it completely different. Just, this is just kind of a guideline. So what you can do, you've got one down strum on the A minor. On the D minor, you've got up, up, down, change to the B flat, down. Once again, still on the B flat even. Up, down, change to the C. Down, up, down, then change to the D minor, and one down strum. So I'm gonna mash that together. So on the A minor. sort of thing. So then, so that's down, up, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down. So then if you put that with the words, let's go from the last bit of the verse. What are those words? You got me on my knees, Layla. And yeah, so once again, kind of work on it, it takes a bit of time. But yeah, so that's kind of the whole song. Then you've got a few more verses, a few more choruses. And yeah, so this is kind of the more acoustic, chilled out version. So yeah, if you click on the link in the description box, once again, that'll take you to songtabs.com. There you'll be able to find the full chord chart and the whole song tab. So yeah, please, that's good. So please comment, please rate, please subscribe. And yeah, have a nice life, YouTube. Keep rocking on.